All right, guys, there's a ton of garage sales today. There's even a couple of estate sales, so I'll probably have to split this video into a couple of parts, but I'm at the first garage sale right now, so let's see what we can do. How you doing today?
Alright,
doing good. Is there somewhere I can put this while I'm walking around?
Yeah, I'll just sit right over here.
Thank you. Set that right next to it. I think I'm done here.
Alright.
So you got 10 here. 7, so that's 17, 20, 29. All together.
Right.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Got that box, or I got a big sacks here, or whatever you like to.
Okay. Yeah, I might check you up on this box here. I see that. How much you got on all these cameras?
Well, I had these little digital ones up here, and then this old guy comes out, "Do you have any bigger ones?" And I was like, "Well, yeah, I've got some inside, but I wasn't going to sell them." And then I go gather them all up. He's like, "Oh, I meant digital." I'm like,
so you don't want to sell these then?
Since I got them out here, I'm trying to clean them up a little bit. I told him 50, but
on all three of them, or
no,
a piece?
I just told him just because. I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna do like 40 a piece on them.
Okay. Man, is there any way you do 150 for all the cameras?
It was funny because I had that one, and I was like, I was just bringing them out here. I was like, ooh, I don't know if I want to sell that one. But yeah, 150, that'd be great.
Awesome, man. You got a box or something I can put some stuff in? Because I'm going to look around a little bit.
Absolutely. Another cannon.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the two rebels.
Two and this one just didn't have the
right.
That's lid fine. On it, but it was, everything's fine on it.
Okay. We'll take this too. Okay. I guess I'll just make a pile over there by you.
Alright.
Because I'll probably buy quite a bit. Looks like you got some pretty good stuff.
I had
I hear you, man. Yeah. I think I'll probably take these two pair of shoes here.
Okay. Dang.
Is it alright?
Yeah. Thank goodness for these cases.
Right. I need to get me a better one, honestly. How much you got on this Garmin here?
All these are 10 bucks a piece.
Okay.
Gosh, these dogs, it's gonna drive me crazy all day. This one, someone came by and they were playing with them and everything. This, I don't have to turn this one off. I'm just gonna put this one aside. I've got 185 up here so far.
Okay.
I'll take some pictures and stuff and see if there's anything you might be interested in. And,
okay.
Let's see. But yeah, I do this every time. I'll have guys that come by on a regular basis that are like, "Hey, do you have this?" And I'm like, "Yes, you know I've got it, but I just hadn't had a chance to put it out yet."
Right.
There's 20.
You said it was 185, didn't you?
185.
So you give me 15 back.
I can't get 20. I'm sorry. I'm like, in my head, I had, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Closing up like at noon today, and then what I'll do is, then we'll have one again tomorrow.
Right.
And then,
You got that?
Yep.
And then, like I said, I'll try and take some pictures and stuff, the video stuff and everything like that.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yep. You okay if I sit this up here for a second?
Oh, sure.
Do you know how much this is?
$1.
Okay, yeah, just put it with my stuff.
Okay.
Thank you.
Most likely.
Okay.
Maybe we can...
I have G scale, I have O, and I think there's one other one, and I can't remember what it is.
Is this family or something?
Yeah. Also, I have my...
Oh, what's down there?
What's that?
Of all the entire year, they're going to pay for today.
It's typical city workers, never on time with anything.
Not everywhere.
Anyway, give me your number.
That's before that. It's too good.
Can we bring these? Or I want all of them in this
okay,
cup.
Yeah, just $100 urns. Okay.
You need some help? You need some help?
I work there.
Yeah.
Sorry,
sugar.
Oh, you do?
I'm a resident recruiter.
Who are you taking it to?
It's all going to be online, but we just got here.
I got you.
Okay, what's your name?
Alina.
Okay, I had a
good one.
Thank you so much.
Sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
That was, we got $2.
$2, $3.
Yeah.
Four those,
I can't remember. $3 a piece.
Okay.
Two and the plate's $3.
Uh-huh.
And thanks. The plants are $2 each,
uh-huh.
So that's $4. I can still add. That's $9.
Excellent. You can still add.
Yeah. Cost to work it big out of me.
Why don't you hand me up? I
I'm going to start putting some of your stuff in a bag.
Okay. What do you want for this box of stuff here?
Russell, what about this collar and stuff? What do you think?
For this whole box here.
For the whole box.
All right, this is in there too.
Okay.
This is the razor, so.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
This guy is out here, man, just about getting it recovered and all that stuff.
Go to the hardware store.
I'm at 505 who?
You're
at 606 right now. 606.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, oops, sorry. Go ahead.
You tell me.
The squares that end up making a big circle, there's 16.
They're back there.
Uh-huh.
And how much?
$2 a piece.
Is that somebody can help you with those things?
No, but I can get
and
them.
And how many did you get? There's 16.
Huh?
16, so then
30. I run a YouTube channel.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
What's it called?
Rocktown Picker.
Oh, okay. I met your brother. You have a brother?
I don't.
No.
Give me my name.
Oh, there's two guys
out
of.
Yeah, stack them up.
Oh, just on the other side of Conway.
32.
They do like industrial type, rustic.
Kind of,
they are
on
YouTube.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I guess I've heard of
them. Their business is called Two Brothers.
I think I've heard of them, maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, they're about your age.
I got you.
So we owe you $8.
So where do you sell it? Do you have a booth or do you have a shop?
I just do eBay.
Strictly eBay?
Yeah.
Okay.
You had 15 here, didn't you?
Yeah, and then this is just a case.
Okay.
But yeah, this and this.
Okay. So 15. Did this not have a price?
I thought I saw on it.
Hmm.
I kind of drew it out too.
Okay. Perfect. So.
Okay, thank you.
Happy with 10 for the whole thing? Or is that too much?
These actually aren't worth all that much, these right here. Would you do 7 for the whole thing?
Yeah.
Okay. So that puts me at 22.
So 7 and 15, 22. Guys,
I'm here in my foyer because my eBay room is trashed right now because I just bought a ton of stuff over the weekend. I'm filming this on Sunday right now. I went to probably, 25 yard sales and garage sales yesterday. So there's no way I'm going to be able to put all those in like one video just like this one. I went to more sales than what I showed in this video. I probably have enough content to put a video out every day this week. We'll see if I can get around to doing that or not. But, I'm just going to show all my finds from the sales you saw in this video, and we'll go over them, and I'll try to put out another video for the rest of the day, the next day, and then after that, I'll be putting my garage sale videos on the next day after that, and probably the next day after that, and probably a what sold video in the middle of all that, so I got a bunch of content coming. So anyways, let's just go over this stuff real quick, and sorry my foyer is a little messy, we're remodeling my bathroom right now. All right, so here is the haul. Just from those three sales there, quite a bit of stuff here. I definitely have to figure out a better storage solution because I'm accumulating a lot pretty quick, and it's only gonna get worse from here because garage sale season's starting to get really busy here. So let's just go over this real quick. At that first garage sale I went to, I picked up this Skeg Shield. I don't even know what it is, but I looked up some sold comps and they were selling anywhere from $80 with free shipping to $115 with free shipping. They're not selling fast though. So, I mean, for $3, I went ahead and picked it up. It might sit around for a little while, but I think eventually it'll be a pretty good item. At that same sale, I picked up these three Gator Grip bags. These are like fishing tournament weigh-in bags. They're brand new. I looked them up. There are some for like 25 to 27 with free shipping, and they don't weigh much. And I got these for $3 a piece. So I'll probably end up listing these for like $24.99 with free shipping. After all the fees and everything, I'll probably make like $19 a piece on them, maybe $18. So that's an easy listing with a 3 quantity. So that'll be a good one there. Next thing I got that sale was this putter here. I don't usually just like picking up golf clubs, but this one was worth about $30 and I got it for $7, and I figured it was golf season, so figured I'd go ahead and pick it up. It might take a little bit to sell, but I'll end up making like $20 on it. Let's see, what else did I get at that sale? This camera right here. I didn't look this up on the spot because it was just $10 for all this, so I figured it's gotta be worth at least that. So when I got home, I looked it up. It's a Mamiya Secor 1000 DTL. They're not actually worth that much, like $30 to $35 for the camera. So since it's got this lens, I looked this up. It's worth like $15, and I don't really know much about this one. But I figured it's got new film in it and all that, so I put it on here for $49.99 with shipping. So hoping I get that. I'll end up making like maybe $35 on that when it's all said and done, hopefully. So that was it for that sale. And the next sale I went to was where I bought all these cameras here. This guy had a garage full of stuff. I guess he does resell himself a little bit on the side. Really nice guy, but he had a mountain of VCR players and DVD players and receivers. Probably like 30 vacuums in there, 30 golf bags, 30 GPSs. This guy had a little bit of everything. But he hooked me up a little bit on some stuff here, like this joystick. He gave this to me for $5. They're selling for like 15 to 20 online. But this one's got the box and the installation disc and the manual. So I'm hoping I can get close to like 30 for that plus shipping. So I'm hoping I end up making like $22, $23 on that when it's all said and done. He sold me this Garmin Nuvi GPS for $5. I think they're going for like $25 or $30, so I'll probably make like $20 on that. He sold me this box of cameras. I'm sure you saw that. Said he had them laid out for somebody else. He wasn't originally going to sell them. Told me he was going to try and get $40 a piece out of them. I offered him $150 for all of them, and he took it. So I'm thinking I'm only going to make like maybe $150 on everything here, which isn't bad at all. It's double my money. It's gonna take a little work. I've actually already listed all these, and I've already sold this one for $45. I got 3 more of them, and I think one of the more higher end ones is this Minolta XD7. I tested it and it works. And then there's another one over here. I think it's only worth like $40 though. It's a Pentax ME with a lens on it. So, I mean, not a crazy good pickup for the amount of work I gotta do, but hey, I'm making like $150 on that, so I'm happy about it. Next thing I got off that sale were some Nike Air Force Ones for $10. I think I saw the same exact pair, so for like $39.99. I don't usually like to deal with shoes, but I went ahead and picked them up. I also got these New Balances. I know New Balances sell good, and both these pairs of shoes are in really good condition, so I figured I'd go ahead and just pick them up. Let's see what else. I guess that's all I got from his sale. So anyways, I ended up spending like $185 on that guy's sale. So next sale was an estate sale, and I don't think it was ran by an estate sale company. I think it was like I was talking to the guy. He said he lives in California. I guess this was some sort of relative or something. But they had everything there for like stupid cheap. So I bought stuff I probably wouldn't normally buy. One of those things was like this Polaroid Land camera here. These things don't sell very fast, and they're bulky and they take a little space. But I bundled it with this camera for $7. So I got $350 in it. So it'll eventually pay off. This is a Minolta Freedom Tele. They're selling for like
22 to 25, I think, so plus shipping. So I'll end up making decent money on that. Found this at that sale for $1. It works good. These are selling for like 27 plus shipping. And so I went ahead and picked that up. Everything works good on it. Like, I just put some batteries in that. I found this, and I just looked it up because it said Klein Tools 5190. It looked like the same exact one. In used condition, they were selling for around 30 plus shipping. They sold it to me for $1, so that was going to be a pretty good flip there. The only thing I found inside the house at that one were these, I don't know, dry erase hanging file tabs. Not something I would normally pick up, but I saw some selling on there for like $12.99 plus shipping a piece, and I got all those for $3. And it'll be a really easy listing, so I figured why not. These, I was just buying stuff because it was so cheap. I just figured, you know, if I'm out of dollar, I'm out of dollar. These are from the Nativity Scene, the Franklin Mint. I looked these up. There was no sold comps, but people were trying to sell these for like 35 to 40 bucks. And I didn't look this one up because of that. I just figured it's got to be about the same, right? So those might not ever sell. Who knows? But I'll only lose $2 if so. Let's see what else I got here. I picked up this Peanuts Charlie Brown Christmas tree. I thought they were going to be worth a little bit more. When I looked them up, I thought I saw them selling for like 25 plus shipping, but now I'm seeing some sell for like $12 or $13 with free shipping. So I don't know what I'll end up doing with that. I might just like donate it. Who knows? I only got it for $1. So now this whole box, they sold me for $5. I didn't really know what it was when I picked it up, but I figured for $5, these hair products have got to be worth something. And, out of this whole box, the only two things I've looked up are these and these. And some of these right here, I guess because they're all different colors and kinds. I saw a 3-pack sell for $40 with free shipping. I saw a couple of them just sell individually for $17.95 plus shipping. I saw some of them sold for like $10 with free shipping. So I'm not really sure here. I'm just going to have to like look into each individual one. But I think for $5 for the whole box, I'll definitely make some good money on it. These were for sale on there for like $15 with free shipping. So, I mean, that'll be really easy to ship. So, yeah. Bunch of different stuff here. And, yeah, I'm going to have to figure out more storage. I'm going to have to go get a storage unit or something.
Thanks for watching, guys, and this was just 3 sales out of probably like the 30 plus I went to this weekend. So if you hang around the channel for the next couple of days, you'll see a ton more. I got a bunch of really good stuff this weekend, and this is just the tip of the iceberg. So thanks for watching, guys.